What's up dudes, my name is Damn, and today I'm gonna tell you everything you need to know about the new gold craze in Clash Royale. But before we start, please subscribe to the channel because it's completely free, and if you don't find this video useful at the end of it, you can always unsubscribe. So with that said, here's everything you need to know about the gold craze. First and the most important thing is that you only can get a gold crate if your King Tower level is 11, 12 or 13. If your King Tower is lower than that, you won't get a gold crate until you reach level 11. The second thing you need to know is that there are 3 variations of gold crates. A regular gold crate that can contain from 1000 to 2000 gold. A plentiful gold crate that can contain from 2000 to 5000 gold, and it is as common as a giant or a magical chest. Please be real. Yo! Plentiful gold crate! Let's just open this gold crate with a key. One key for 4 hours. That is kinda a waste, but okay. The gold crate, it is gonna get us 2891 gold. And the third one is the overflowing gold crate. This is the rarest gold crate that can contain from 7500 up to 12500 gold, and that's a lot of gold. By the way, I only got a plentiful gold crate, and as you could see, I was very excited. And if you're still watching, please tell me in the comments what variation of gold crate did you get and how much gold did you get from that. The third thing you need to know is that these gold crates only contain gold, and that's it. When you'll get a gold crate, don't hope that you'll get also a legendary or some crazy card like that, because the gold crate only gives you gold. But how to find out when you'll get a gold crate, you may ask? Basically, you're gonna need to check Stats Royale. Stats Royale is a website where you can see your profile stats and what chests you will get in the future. For example, I will get a giant chest after 7 chests, a magical chest after 20 chests, and so on. And basically, here you're gonna find out when you'll get a gold crate. But from what I know, it is not classified as a special chest like an epic chest or a legendary chest that shows you exactly when you'll get one. So basically, the only way to find out when you will get a gold crate is for it to pop up in the first 9 chests. The fifth thing you need to know about gold crates is that how much gold you'll get from it depends from what arena did you get that gold crate. So obviously, the arena 15 gold crate is gonna contain more gold compared to a gold crate from arena 14. The sixth and the last thing you need to know is that the gold crates were only added because of the magic items. Basically, with the magic items being added in Clash Royale, you had the cards but not the gold to do the upgrade. So besides gold crates, you now get more gold from victories and also from the season bank. And that was it, dudes. If you found this video useful, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I was Anon, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.